But I came back on leave, and my father wanted to talk to me about what I was going to do after I got out. And I really didn't know. I didn't know whether he needed me. I felt that he was still vigorous and active and running the place. And do I really want to go back and work under him and not have my own thing to do? Did I really like this company? Did I really want to make wax the rest of my life or whatever? And but he said, just, you know, why don't you go out and take another walk in the factory? And I said, okay, I'll go out there. And I went out to the factory, and most, because I'd shown up with my father at profit-sharing parties and stuff, most everybody would recognize me. I walked into the factory, and I came around the corner, and here's an old guy sitting there. And he said, Sam, come on over. I got something to show you. And he's sitting in an old beat-up desk in the corner of the shipping room. And he pulled out a drawer, and he pulled a card out. I said, what is it? He said, this is your time card. When you spent an afternoon in the factory when you were 8 years old. And he said, I saved it for you. This is practically 20 years later. And he had saved that card for me. And he said, time card, Sam Johnson. I spent 1 hour nailing boxes, 50 cents. Spent a half an hour fooling around and sliding down the freight chutes. Broke one hammer, $1.39. He owes the company $1.10. And he had saved that card. But what made the difference was that he was expecting me to come back. He was hoping. And that's why he saved the card. So, it was that kind of person. And that's when I knew that this was the place that I wanted to work. So I don't know why that impacts me so much, but it does every time I tell the story, because that man had the spirit of the family and the company in him, and was his expectation was. And so that's why I went. So I was going to make wax the rest of my life or something, but I was going to be there because the expectation was that I would be, and that I would somehow protect the place for him.